So we brought in Goose a couple weeks. We just got him back, and you know, he was listen when you want to. He would sit sometimes and like to jump and grab things off the counters. Now he listens, confident that, you know, even with a squirrel or another dog, I can get him to come back to me. And you know, he's very tired right now. He's still, you know, very happy in the same dog. We, you know, dropped him off, but just better behaved.